Hi, in this video, AskF5 shows you how to specify allowable IP ranges for secure shell access. You can update the secure shell access list from both the configuration utility and the command line. However, F5 recommends using the configuration utility. We'll start in the configuration utility. After you log in, go to System, Platform. Under User Administration, for SSH IP allow, select Specify Range, then enter the IP addresses or address ranges for the remote systems allowed to use SSH to communicate with the system. Note that you should separate the IP address entries with a space. If you separate the IP addresses with a comma, a non-working entry is added to the etc hosts allow file, which potentially prevents you from reconnecting to the network through SSH. Also, when specifying a single IP address, do not specify the subnet. In this demo, we'll show you three ways to restrict access. For the first example, we'll restrict access to only systems on the 192.168.0.0 network and the single host 10.10.10.1, and select Update. For the second example, we'll use a net mask to restrict access to a range of IP addresses, and then select Update. And for the third example, we'll restrict access using prefix length, and then select Update. In BigIP 11x and later, or BigIQ 6x and later, you can also use the command line to update the secure shell access list. Log in to the TMOS shell. To view the current SSH access list, enter the list sys sshd allow command syntax. Here you can see the all entry, which means it's set to match all IP addresses. Next, we'll specify IP addresses that should be allowed by using the modify sys sshd allow add command. Note that you should separate the IP address entries with a space. If you separate the IP addresses with a comma, a non-working entry is added to the etc hosts allow file, which potentially prevents you from reconnecting to the network through SSH. Also, when specifying a single IP address, do not specify the subnet. For the first example, we'll add the 192.168.0.0 network and the single host 10.10.10.1 to the existing list of IP addresses that are allowed to log into the system. For the second example, we'll use a net mask to restrict access to a range of IP addresses. And for the third example, we'll restrict access using prefix length. After you specify all of the addresses you want to be allowed, you must remove any addresses that you no longer want to allow. To delete an IP address or range of IP addresses that should no longer be allowed, use the modify sys sshd allow delete command syntax. For this demo, we'll delete the default all entry from the existing list of IP addresses. Then, we'll verify that it has been removed. To save your changes, enter the save sys config command. And that's it. If you have other questions you'd like to see answered on this channel, leave a comment or send us an email. Thanks for watching.